In 2005, Shad McGahey weighed over 300 pounds. He says he stopped counting after 325. Today, Shad sports the physique of a seasoned triathlete. And this past Saturday, he competed in and finished his first Ironman triathlon with two of his close friends, Jeff Lee and Todd Davenport. McGahey says losing the weight and completing the Ironman were more similar than you might think.
They're incremental. There's little goals that you have along the way. I mean, when you're losing the weight, you take so many, 5 or 10 pounds at a time. And when you're running an Ironman, you break it down. I'm going to get to this buoy. I'm going to, make this turn. When you're on the bike, I'm going to make the next rest stop. They're 10 miles apart. When you're on the run, it's not a matter of miles. It was a matter of, we got 3 laps to do. So you got the first lap, you don't think about it being 9 miles or 9.5 miles. You just think, in so many minutes, I can see my family.
Jeff Lee also had his own personal struggle to overcome. When he started training for the race, Lee had to teach himself to swim. And not just to swim in a pool on a hot day, but in a lake, ear to ear with thousands of other Ironman participants.
I'm not a swimmer, so that was the toughest part for me, and that was the one, I guess, fear going into the event. Swimming 2.4 miles ended up being the best part of the day.
Of course, after the swim, there's still the 112-mile bike ride and the full marathon to worry about, but it's all worth it for that last stretch.
All the pain goes away. I mean, everybody tells you that once you're in that finishing chute that you don't feel anything, you don't hear anything, and you just on cloud nine.
Once you get there, I mean, the pain goes away. You hear the crowd cheering. You hear Mike, DJ, and they're playing music. Everybody's screaming and hollering, lining the fences. Everybody's trying to give you high fives, running from side to side. And the closer you get, I mean, the faster you want to run. And your legs just won't go any faster. I mean, you're completely spent. And you cross that finish line, and you hear him say your name, and then there's people there to catch you. And I mean, it's an amazing event. I mean, there are volunteers that are out there all 17 hours. And, those people are there, and they care about you, and they want to know that you're all right. And they walk with you hand in hand until, you get to where your loved ones. I mean, it was amazing.
Todd Davenport finished the race in just over 12 hours, with Jeff crossing the line in just over 14, with Shad not far behind. When asked if there was another Ironman in either of their futures, both Shad and Jeff cracked a coy smile and said, "I think one was enough. 2.4-mile swim, 112-mile bike, and a full marathon? I'd say one is plenty." For the Sports Spotlight, Alex Zanes, KFDX 3 Sports.